Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing that need worry you.
I would not pry, but please know that if there was anything I could do to help, I would.
It's all right. Connor already knows half of it. As you know, we've been trying to have a child, Connor, for a long time. Thus far, we've not been blessed even once. It takes its toll after a time.
You must not force such things. Nature will grant you with a young one when the time is right.
We hope you're right, Connor. At the very least, we are at peace here.
Make a little more noise.
Been fixing to trap a cougar I've seen prowling about. The beast has snapped two of my snares already. From what I've seen, its fur is white, mad as it sounds. Its hide would be worth a fortune to the right person.
I have never seen a cougar like that. I would like to help you.
I'll follow you then. Stay quiet.
I must be here for my new friend. I was dumping a load and he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
Ah!
Find them. I will handle it.
Stop!
Where's the trouble, Connor? So you'd hear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Women? Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. I didn't need you.
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one.
Thank you. happening? You need to stop it!
I'm gonna beat you senseless! You need some sense knocked into you! Come on, scapegrace!
Time I set you straight.
You need some sense knocked into you.
I'm gonna smash you, you looby.
You need some sense knocked into you. I'm gonna beat you senseless.
I'm gonna smash you, you looby!
Come on, scapegrace! Come on, scapegrace!
You all right? There's no need for this.
Yeah, he's a blockhead.
He'll cool off in a spell. Just needs some time is all.
Not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Derry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. The runt couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
Ah, I was just telling Lance how I can set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor. But I appreciate your concern.
much better.